Now in its sixth year, the annual Okanagan Spirits Craft Distillery Mix-Off took over Kelowna's Laurel Packing House Thursday night, where lucky attendees got to taste some of the best food and drinks the Okanagan has to offer. Chefs and bartenders from 10 local restaurants showed their stuff at the event, while three judges rated their performance.
We have 10 of Kelowna's top bartenders creating a cocktail made out of Okanagan spirits and a local wine, beer, or craft cider, and then pairing it with food. They're being judged on presentation, on taste, on the pairing of the item, on the simplicity of creating the cocktail.
We've utilized Okanagan spirits, Vice and Virtue beer, and Niche bubbles to create what we call Elixir 26. And I think the 26 was about the amount of ounces from the bottle that we consumed to get there. Definitely a little bit of time to get there.
We have Johnny's Depth, and it was inspired by Alice in Wonderland, so down the rabbit hole. The idea was to kind of give a tribute to the changing of the seasons as we go down the rabbit hole into winter and it gets dark. We wanted to harken back to warmer, sunnier days.
Today we're making a classic old-fashioned, but the way I twisted it is I made my own vermouth and my own bitters. It's just a great time for all of us to come together, showcase what we love to do, and I like showcasing the wineries in the valley and adding that little bit of difficulty to the competition.
For Castanet News at the Laurel Packing House, I'm Nick Johansson.